Hello and welcome to the GeoGuessr Reddit League Season 7 Week 10. So last week I ended up winning, and this week I am playing against Trebliha. I am currently 9th in my division and Trebliha is 4 points behind me, so it is a battle to not get relegated a little bit. Yeah, a very important week. And we are playing on a Norway map, which is a pretty hard country. Harder than, for example, Eswatini or South Korea in previous weeks. Anyway, let's play round number one. Okay, this looks, I think, more northern, but I'm not that good at region guessing Norway. But this kind of vegetation reminds me of the north. Okay, Gurnas Rodas. What a route number. E6. A little bit useless at the coast for the entire country. Narvik and Fauske Gurnas Rodas. Narvik is to the north, Fauske to the south. Okay, so we are between Narvik and Fauske. Let's find the remaining town names, Gurnas and Rodas, 3 kilometers, 1 kilometer. Okay, they are nowhere to be seen, which makes me a little bit worried. I mean, I wouldn't be surprised if one town name wasn't showing, but two towns that aren't on the map. It's a little bit suspicious. Oh, right, we are close to Fauske, 10 kilometers. Does this route have a name? No, I don't think so. But it turns north, so could this be this route? Maybe. Wait. Left and the right to the north. Why is it reloading this way? Okay, and to the left and then to the right. somewhere around here. Okay. I didn't took enough time to pinpoint it. But still a pretty good first round. Of course there are people who 5k'd it, because it was 5k-able. I spent too much time looking for those unmarked town names. And not enough on pinpointing. Okay, route number 2. We've got the river. Wow, looks really nice. E6, 20 km/4. So we are on E6. So, like in the north, as that is Sami language. Here is Levayok, and we were crossing, I think, this bridge. We started south of that bridge. Okay, I think those cider. Wait, I think it is here, 5k, nice. Nice around. Okay, number 3. Wow. Okay, this looks really northern. Like, I've seen similar views on Magyaroya. Yeah, I was once on North Cup, and this round looks similar to Magyaroya Island. That's where North Cup is. Just the sea doesn't really much. Pink to the west, so it probably isn't Magyaroya. But it would be cool if it was, because that would mean that I was once was close to a location from a Reddit leak. I think we are nearing some signs. Guess where? Oh, so we are on Magyaroya 69. Guess where 21. It is Gaspar, so we were on 6. The 9 week game from the north.
Nice.
So when going to North Cup, I've driven through this road. Like. So it is now nice to now have it in Reddit League. Just where exactly are we along this road? So the road. Okay, so we have parking. It could be this parking, so we were just north of it. Yeah, the direction in which it is matches. It's so cool to get a location you've been to in real life. Okay, I think it's okay. 63 meters away for 999. Man, that's awesome. I've been there. I've driven through this road to North Cup. It was hard to pinpoint, so. But 4999 is still a good score. But it is awesome, it is just amazing. Okay, round number 4. Wow, it looks really nice. We have some lake to our, I think, east. Yeah, that is east. Lake on our fjord, it is. Okay, we have Schlottsporten. Ah, yes, a tunnel. Because what else to expect from Norway? Another tunnel, okay, nothing in this direction. Let's go north. think of a short tunnel. You haven't seen any kilometer markers so far, and it would be useful to know on what route we are. And it is a dead end. Unfortunately, so I think that's it. I don't know, like, it could be here or literally anywhere. So, as for a good score, that would be it. Now, it was just a little bit to the south. How did people 5k it? Oh, I'm not sure. But I haven't seen any kilometer markers. Okay, at least it was only 123 kilometers away. Could have been much worse. Over 50,000 points, so there should be still a chance of victory. Okay, and last round for today. Let's hope it will be here. And we will get any clues. We have a river to our south. I have problems with movement. Okay, we have a lake or a fjord to our east, and we are going downhill, so maybe we will hit some bigger road with direction signs or a route number. Okay, there is something set away. What about the road number? Either there aren't any kilometer markers or I am missing them. What is probable as they are usually hard to spot. Okay, but this feels kinda so darn. Okay, it was one more so. Yeah, it wasn't 5k of all. Should have guessed a little bit more so. 19,424. Yeah, that's the problem with Norway, that usually it's hard to find clues. There are people who had worse scores, but my opponent hasn't played yet, I think. Okay, so now we need to wait for what our opponent does. Okay, last round could have been a little bit better, but third round was awesome as I have been there previously in real life. Anyways, thanks for watching, bye bye.